All right, guys, so this video is going to focus on how to find the determinant of a 3x3 matrix. So I have the following example on the board here, and in order to continue on with this problem, we definitely need to know what is the formula involved in finding the determinant of a 3x3 matrix. It is a big one here, so let me go ahead and write that on the screen. So we find the determinant of A. Those two bars there, those two lines signifies a determinant. So the determinant of A is found by taking A times EI minus FH minus B times DI minus FG plus C times DH minus EG. Told you it was a long one. So essentially, this is a big plug and chug question. We need to plug in all the respective values into this formula and simplify it on down. And just so that we are aware of which numbers corresponds to which letters, what is your A, B, C, D, and so on, to make sure that you are definitely plugging in correctly. So your first row is your A, B, C. Then you have D, E, F, G, H, and I. So that's how it corresponds in order for us to plug in correctly here. So let's see, we need to take A times, so A is 6, and that is times EI, so that is times negative 2 times 7, minus F times G, F times H, which is 8 times 5, minus B, which is a 1, times DI, that is 4 times 7, minus, let's see, we have F times G, so that would be the 5 times the 2, plus your C, which in our example here is a 1, times the DH, that's a 4 times an 8, minus EG, which is a negative 2 times 2. So you definitely got to be extremely careful when plugging into here so that we make sure we don't make a simple mistake in our multiplying. So we do need to make sure that we are following proper order of operations when we do simplify this on down. We definitely don't want to make a mistake here. So order of operations does tell us to start within parentheses first. So I'm going to go ahead and simplify everything inside those parentheses that we have going on. So I'm going to drop down that 6, and we have negative 2 times 7, so that's a negative 14, minus 8 times 5, which is 40. Minus 1 times, we don't really need that 1 there. Multiplication by 1 is the same thing. Otherwise, we can do 4 times 7, which is 28, minus 5 times 2, which is 10. Plus, again, we have another 1 there, so we can go straight to multiplying. 4 times 8 is 32, minus 2 times, or negative 2 times 2 is a negative 4. Now let's go ahead and take care of the subtractions within each one of these. So we have negative 14 minus 40, which is a negative 54, minus 28 minus 10, which gives us an 18, plus 32 minus a negative 4. Be careful with that double negative rule there. We get a 36. The only other multiplication we need to take care of before we can add or subtract here is we need to remember this 6 here that is in the front. So we need to go ahead and do 6 times that negative 54. So we get negative 324. And I'm just going to drop everything else down here. Now the only thing left to do is to go ahead and add and subtract this. So if we take negative 324 and we subtract the 18 from it, we get a negative 306. And then all we have to do is add that 36 to it. So if we do negative 306 plus 38 there, we get 270, or negative 270 there. So that is the solution for the determinant of our 2x2 matrix. So the determinant of our matrix here is equal to negative 270. So just grab your formula here and get to plug it and chug in there. Just do be aware of your integer rules, of those signs and stuff going on, because there's a bunch of opportunity to make little mistakes here. otherwise, that is it for this video.